I'll let you marinate in that super happy thought for a second while I think some help. Karina?
Hello?
You're decent?
Yeah.
You had to check?
Yeah, I just checked.
Okay. I'm trying to build like a stinky hippie drum circle thing out here and make a point about survival and shit. And I could use some help.
Okay.
Yeah. Just get. I mean, you're gonna edit everything, right?
Yeah.
You know how to edit. You can teach me. Look, I have so much stuff that I could be filming or documenting or doing something. There's so much interesting stuff that happens. I could literally create my own TV show from my head.
You should.
How long did it take you to learn to get to where you're at with editing?
I use iMovie, mm-hmm. and it is incredibly easy to learn. I watched a few tutorials and then just messed around myself, and it's very user-friendly.
And now, you don't get clogged up like with the amount of storage you're using or the amount of...
Once I upload it onto YouTube, it's gone and I get rid of all my...
What do you think?
I'm excited. I'm so excited.
Should we show him over there what it's gonna look like on the on his iPad right here?
You guys want anything to drink?
I'm good.
I'm good. I'm good. Thank you. That is going to be that. So what you think?
I am in love.
Is that right?
It's like it's jumping right off of my arm.
It does.
It's crazy.
Spectacular. I think we found a new tattoo artist. What do you think?
Yes.
I heard he's ugly and he's short.
We're getting tacos when we leave here.
Yeah, watching this the whole time made me hungry for tacos.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, me too.
Post tattoo lunch.
Yes, Dos Equis and margaritas.
And Frida.
Frida. I think I love her.
You like her brows?
Yes, I like her brows. Frida. Frito-Lay.
Not Frito, Frida.
Or Fritos. Fritos? Maybe is she the precursor to Fritos?
No.